that we consider when we are building the platform is the formation itself. Sometimes it's very weak and it's muddy. So we extend the concrete to 1 meter away from the well so that it can protect the channel itself. So it's like when we put the concrete, we have to extend it up to this side to make it really strong. And this is the only way we can protect this one. And also we have to add the fence to the well. You've seen they have some wood over there. They cut them, and they're gonna put the fence around the well. Sometimes it doesn't last because with the time those wood they get weaker, and then the whole fence will crumble. So we need to remind the villagers that they need to maintain the fence around the well if they want their well to be really safe. And sometimes they do it, and sometimes they fall short of that, and it doesn't help that much. So we are encouraging the community, especially the chief, if they want to maintain their well and make it safe for them, they have to put the fence around the well. And that's the only way they can do it.